fish fingers. Hello friends, welcome to Sanjeev Kapoor Khazana. My name is Siddharth and today I have brought for you a very popular recipe, fish fingers. This is a very popular international starter, so let's start preparing it. To make fish fingers, we'll require basa fish, breadcrumbs, mayonnaise, chopped shallots, lemon, salt, crushed pepper, chopped parsley, chopped garlic, gherkins, English mustard, oil. So let's quickly start preparing it. Take a fish. I have taken basa, you can take any other white fish. Cut it into a nice finger shape. So I have cut this fish into fingers. Now let's marinate. This will have two marinations. First is the basic one, just lemon juice, salt, pepper. Here goes lime juice, some crushed pepper and some salt. Mix it with your hand. This marination is very important, otherwise your fish will turn bland in taste. You need to keep this for at least 10 to 15 minutes. Till the time our fish is getting marinated, let's prepare our second marination. For that, I'll require English mustard, some chopped garlic, one egg, some refined flour, some seasoning, salt, some crushed pepper. That's it. Mix it. This is the marination from which the fish will get its taste. So our second marination is ready. It's been 10 to 15 minutes. So let's put our fish directly into the bowl. Mix this properly. See to it that each and every piece of fish is marinated properly. Let this rest for 10 to 15 minutes. Till the fish is getting marinated, let's switch on the gas. We need to heat this oil. In the meanwhile, I'll show you how to prepare a tartar sauce. To prepare tartar sauce, you will require mayonnaise, some chopped shallots, some parsley. We'll add some pickled gherkins. So let's quickly chop it. Chop this finely. Transfer it directly into the bowl. Some salt, some crushed pepper, the remaining lime. Directly into this. Now we'll mix it. This dip goes very well with any kind of fish. So our tartar sauce is ready and our fish has been marinated for 10 to 15 minutes. So let's start crumbing it. Take breadcrumbs in a plate. So I have arranged my work table, marinated fish, breadcrumbs and a plain plate so that after crumbing it, I can place it on it. Take a fish piece and crumb it nicely. So look at this fish, I have crumbed it properly. In this way, we'll prepare rest of the fish fingers. So our crumbing of this fish finger is already done. The only step remaining is frying it. So the oil is hot now. Let's put this fish fingers directly into the oil. When you put this fish fingers into the oil, see to it that the oil is not very hot. Otherwise, it will form golden brown from outside, but the fish inside would be raw. So the flame should be medium. You need a nice golden brown color to this fish. You can even bake this fish fingers. Instead of deep frying it, you can place the fish fingers directly into the baking tray and put it in oven on 180 degrees Celsius for approximately 12 to 15 minutes. That would be a healthier option. So our fish is nice golden brown. Let's remove it in an absorbent paper. Drain as much oil you can. So our fish finger is ready now. Now my favorite part, plating it. Now we'll take our tartar sauce, garnish it with some chopped parsley. So here is our fish fingers, a perfect recipe for any event. Try this.